cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. If you have no daughters, give them to your son. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns, hot cross buns. Good morning, good morning, and very good morning, wow kids. It's time for our washy washy activity. Go wash your hands and come. And until then, ma'am will be playing this rhyme for you.
It's fun to wash your hands, and I know you understand. So we washy washy clean, scrub scrub. We start with washing pounds of pop. Between each finger let us drop. Now the back of the hands is such a simple plan. We washy washy clean, scrub scrub. Clean the base of the thumb one by one.
It's our rhyme time now. What is our first rhyme? It's about Hickory Dickory Dock. Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory Dickory Dock, Hickory Dickory Dock. Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock, hickory dickory dock. It's our second rhyme now. It's about Jack and Jill. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. What is our third rhyme? Check. Yes, Mickey. Mickey on a railway picking up stones. Down came an engine and broke Mickey's spoon. Ah, says the Mickey, that's not fair. Who said the engine driver? I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. This our last rhyme. It's I'm a little teapot. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. This is my handle and here is my spout. When the water is boiling, hear me shout. Just lift me up and pour me out. Hello kids! Today we are going to learn some new vyanjan. We shall learn the varga vyanjan. What are they? The varga vyanjan. But before going to that, shall we revise the vyanjan which we have already learned?
At first, we learned the k varg vyanjan. What are they? K, kh, g, gh, ng. Say it again. K, kh, g, gh, ng. Next, we learnt the ch varg vyanjan. Ch, ch, j, jh, ny. Ch, ch, j jh ny. Then comes t varga vyanjan. T th d dh n. Say it again. T th d dh n. Today we are going to learn the t varga vyanjan. Repeat it after me, children. T th d dh n. Shall we say once more? T th d dh n. Let us learn some words with these vyanjan. T se tarbuz. T se tarbuz. Tarbuz means watermelon. T se tota. T se tota. Tota means a parrot. Th se thermos. Th se thermos. Thermos means a flask. Th se thaili. Th se thaili. Thaili means a bag. Da se davai. Da se davai. Davai means medicines. Da se do. Da se do. Do means the number 2. Da se dhanush. Da se dhanush. Dhanush means bow. Dha se dhan. Dha se dhan. Dhan means wealth, having a lot of money. Na se nal. Na se nal. Nal means a tap. Na se nayan. Na se nayan. Nayan means eyes.
Shall we learn how to write the t varga vyanjan? So, what is the first one? T. Let us see how to write t. First, write a big capital T. And then a curve like this. This is T. What is this? T. At first a big capital T and then a curve like this. This gives us T. Shall we see how to write the next one? Th. For that also write a big capital T at first. And then a small circle, a curve like this, and then join it here with an upward curve. This is th. Listen carefully. First you have to write capital T and then a small circle and a curve like this, and then join it here with an upward curve. This is th. What is the next one? The. Write a small t and then a big c. End it in a circle like this. First you have to write t and then a big c. And then end it in a curve like this. This gives us the. What is this? The. What is the next vyanjan? The. For that also you have to write a capital T.
and then a small circle and a curve like this. The curve must join over here. This gives us the. Listen carefully. At first, a big capital T, a small circle, and two curves like this, which joins over here. This gives us the. What is the last one? Na. As always, write a big capital T, a small circle, and then a sleeping line which joins over here. This is Na. See here, you have to write capital T and then a small circle and a sleeping line which joins over here. This gives us Na. Ta, tha, da, dha, na. Repeat it again. Ta, tha, da, dha, na.
With this, we are ending our today's session. Meet you tomorrow with another set of activities and learning. Until then, eat well, sleep well, help your mama, help your papa, and stay safe. Bye-bye.